when a team of police officials and forensic medicine experts opened the burial vaults at St. Lord's Church in Kudathai and St. Mary's Church in Kodancherry, both in Kozhikode District, on October 4, no one expected that it would unravel the mystery behind the serial murders happened in the last 17 years. Soon the investigators zeroed in on Jolly Joseph, 47, who had forged a document to annex the property of the deceased. Police got first breakthrough when she confessed to her crime. But they face a daunting task to unearth scientific evidences to corroborate their findings. No wonder, then, that State Police Chief Lonath Bera on Tuesday described it as a challenging probe. Here is a dossier of all the developments of the serial murders since the police began re-investigation on October 4. October 4. Police opened the burial vaults of six persons in Kudathai and Kodancherry in Kerala's Kozhikode District. Kozhikode Rural Superintendent of Police K.G. Simon, who is in charge of investigation, did not provide much details. But he provided a valuable clue when he said that all the six died after taking food. It launched the biggest crime investigation by Kerala Police. The deceased were Tom Thomas, his wife Anima, son Roy Thomas, relative Siley, her daughter Alfine and Anima's brother Matthew. Anima died in 2002. She collapsed and died after drinking mutton soup. Tom Thomas died in 2008 following continuous vomiting. Roy Thomas died in 2011. He was found dead inside the toilet. Relatives said he died due to heart attack. But post-mortem report established the cause of death was cyanide poisoning. Kodancherry police registered a case, but investigation did not make much of a headway. Anima's brother and neighbor Matthew died in 2014. He died on a day when his wife had gone home. He collapsed around 3:30 p.m. Jolly alerted the neighbors about Matthew's condition. He died before he was taken to the hospital. He was the only person who insisted to conduct post-mortem on Roy Thomas. He did not have any major ailments. Alfine, 2-year-old daughter of Shaju, son of Tom Thomas's brother, died in 2014. Alfine ate bread and meat curry for breakfast on the day of her brother's Holy Communion. Shaju's wife Siley died in 2016. Shaju, Siley and Jolly were retuning after participating in a wedding. Shaju went to consult a dentist, while Siley and Jolly waited outside. A few minutes later, Siley collapsed and fell on Jolly's lap. She died before being taken to hospital. Shaju married Jolly in 2017. Jolly was the wife of one of the deceased Roy. Police and a team of forensic medicine from Kozhikode Medical College collected remains from the burial vaults. The bodies were buried at Lord Matha Church at Kudathai and St. Mary's Church in Kodancherry, both in Kozhikode District. The officials first opened the vaults in St. Mary's Church where Siley and Alfonso were buried, in the presence of Siley's husband Shaju. The investigation lasted for almost 1.5 hours. The burial vaults at Lord Matha Church were opened next, where Tom Thomas, Anima, Roy Thomas and Matthew were buried. The police began re-investigation after preliminary probe by the police special branch S.I. Jeevan Babu had found discrepancies. October 5, police arrested Jolly Joseph, 47, for the murders. They also arrested jewelry employee and relative M.S. Matthew, Shaji, and goldsmith Prajikumar, 48, for providing cyanide to Jolly. Police zeroed in on Jolly after she tried to annex Tom Thomas's property with forged documents. Tom's son Rojo Thomas too filed a complaint, raising suspicion about his father's death. Rojo and his sister had earlier raised objections about the property deal. Police said Jolly is the prime suspect in all six murders. According to police, Jolly confessed that she gave cyanide-laden food or water to all the dead. According to police, Jolly killed mother-in-law Anima to gain con.